Good morning, students. Today we will recap little bit trigonometric ratios. So everybody are learning trigonometry, but when I am asking you them trigonometric idea, what is trigonometric identities means nobody is saying properly. Nobody means some people only. So trigonometric ratios. So there is no use without learning the formula, doing the sums. So this is a right angle triangle, and in this right angle triangle, okay, this is A, B, C, 90 degree opposite side is called hypotenuse. And if I'll write here theta's whatever, this is called adjoint side, this is called opposite side. Adjacent side to angle theta, opposite side to angle theta. That only if I'll run the right triangle, if theta is here, and always 90 degree opposite is always hypotenuse only. And if theta is here, the opposite side will be this one, and adjacent side will be this one, which is attached with theta. Here also attached with theta, adjacent side. This is opposite side. So simple thing, you need to remember O, A, O, ha ha. What do you mean by O, A, O, ha ha? O, A, O, haha. In Andhra Pradesh, one school, Sri Chaitanya Techno Co-curriculum School, school after college, means SCT, CSC, SSC. SC, S means sign. This is cos. Sin, cos, tan, cosecant, secant, cot. Sin means opposite by hypotenuse. Cos means adjacent by hypotenuse. Tan means opposite by adjacent side. Cosecant means hypotenuse by opposite side. Secant means hypotenuse by adjacent side. Cot means adjacent side by opposite side. Okay, and in this we have three identity formulas. What are they? Whenever I am asking at identity formulas, you have to say directly sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Already I told this derivations. Now I won't say the derivations, it's just formulas. Remember, sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Next, okay, little bit space I drew. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Next, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. And again, in this, again two formulas are there, means transpositions. If I transpose cos square theta this side, then sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. And sin theta is equal to square root of 1 minus cos square theta. Similarly, if I write cos square theta is equal to what? 1 minus sin square theta. Again, cos theta is equal to square root of 1 minus sin square theta. This is again sin theta and cos theta. Similarly, secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Again, secant theta is equal to square root of 1 plus tan square theta. Again, tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1, or that implies tan theta is equal to square root of secant square theta minus 1. That's why to remember so many formulas. I told just identity formulas, transpose the identity formulas, then get the formula. Secant theta is equal to, you need to say root over 1 plus tan square theta, or sometimes secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1. These formulas we need to remember. Next, so our main basic formula is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. In this again, two formulas are there. Secant theta is equal to root over secant theta minus secant square theta means 1 plus tan square theta. Secant theta is equal to root over 1 plus tan square theta. Tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1. Tan theta is equal to root over secant square theta minus 1. And again, in this also two formulas. Cosecant square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta, or cosecant theta is equal to root over of 1 plus cot square theta. Similarly, cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta minus 1, or cot theta is equal to root over of cosecant square theta minus 1. So next, students, you need to maintain time management should be there. Allowed some time for the for this work. So I did means 3 days for CBSE, 4 days for IIT. I divided this subject so that you won't get any burden, and I will send you the schedule for IIT, this topics, how to complete these topics. Next, changing, okay, another thing is there, sin theta into cosecant theta is equal to 1. Next, tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. Next, cos theta into secant theta is equal to 1. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Same. Tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Cos theta is equal to 1 by secant theta. Secant theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. In this also, three formulas. Again, another thing, changing sin by cos. Tan theta is equal to what? Sin theta by cos theta. Again, 1 by cos theta is secant theta. We can write sin theta into secant theta. Four formulas we can write this. Again, 1 by cos sin theta, I will bring it down. This becomes secant theta by cosecant theta. Again, okay, these are the some basic formulas of sin theta, tan theta, and cot theta is there, and cot theta also I can change. Cot theta means cos theta by sin theta. Again, cot theta is equal to cos theta into cosecant theta, or again we can write sin theta means cosecant theta by secant theta. So merely doing these sums, we cannot be a rankers. For getting a rank means so much hard work is required. I'm not saying that you be become a top person, but getting a nice engineering college, now we have to go through the competitive examinations. We have to get the best ranks, then only we can get our desired branches or desired colleges. Then generally it's not so easy to clear JEE mains also. Sometimes JEE mains you will clear means you can get NIT through, get the good college. NIT is nice, colleges are there and nice branches. College selection and branch selection, both, it will be helpful. So that's why I'm saying from 8th class onwards, if we prepare the foundation course nicely means it will be good for everybody. Now changing one trigonometric ratios to other trigonometric ratios means here conversions, we have to learn conversions, changing one trigonometric ratio to other trigonometric ratios. Changing, so means exercise trigonometric ratios. In the form of sine theta, or sometimes he'll ask express all other trigonometric ratios in terms of, or express all other trigonometric ratios, all other trigonometric ratios, ratios in terms of sine theta. Okay, first generally we have how many ratios are there? Sine theta is there, cos theta is there, next tan theta is there, cot theta is there, secant theta is there, cosecant theta is there. Sin theta, as usual, we will write sin theta. Cos theta is equal to what? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So, cos theta is equal to root over of 1 minus sin square theta. Next, sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta. We know sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta. Sin theta by cos theta is tan theta, means generally you will write OAO hahana, OAO haha. So sin, cos, tan, cot, secant, cosecant. Sin by cos, HH cancels, O by A means tan. Secant by cosecant, reversely, HS cancels here also. Transposition O by A will get. Secant theta by cosecant theta also. Secant theta by cosecant theta also, we will get tan theta. Or 1 by cos is secant theta. Okay, leave that. I will discuss about that. So, sin theta, I will write. Div cos theta means root over of 1 minus sin square theta. So remaining three ratios na reciprocal of these three. See, cot theta means root over of 1 minus sin square theta, means we need to get three ratios, then after other three ratios will be reciprocal of this. Next, 1 minus sin square theta by sin theta. Secant theta means 1 by root over of 1 minus sin square theta. Cosecant theta means 1 by sin theta. All these ratios we are expressing in sines. Next, cosine. So, cosine, okay, same I'll write sin theta, cos theta, tan theta. Expressing all trigonometric ratios in the form of cos theta. So sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, secant theta and cosecant theta. So everything we have to change into cos theta. First I will write here cos theta is equal to cos theta, no problem. Now the identity formula. First go through the identity formula. Identity formula is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 for this. So cos theta is equal to root over of 1 minus sin square theta. So root over of 1 minus sin square theta. We wrote here. Then when you are going tan, means sine by cos, no problem about that. Root over of 1 minus sine square theta by cos theta. Means one is applying the identity formula, the other is just dividing the both. Then cot theta, just reciprocal of this, cos theta by root over of 1 minus sin square theta. Secant theta, 1 by cos theta. Cosecant theta, 1 by root over of 1 minus sin square theta. Simple as it is. Always sin theta by cos theta. Sin theta means we know O by H. Sin theta is O by H. Cos theta is A by H. Always, whenever you see any trigonometric identity, now both will divide this and that ratio will get. HH cancels. So tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Now, expressing all trigonometric ratios in tan theta. We'll express this all in tan theta. So first what we'll do, sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, secant theta, and I'll write cosecant theta. First, related to tan theta, one identity formula we'll write. What is that identity formula? Secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. That is the identity formula. Now, tan theta means, as usual, we'll write tan theta only. So, tan theta is equal to secant theta is equal to square root of 1 plus tan square theta. Square root of 1 plus tan square theta means 1 we are getting from identity formula. 1 ratio we are getting from identity formula. Okay, so sometimes I am not showing the camera properly. Okay, next what happens, this tan theta, secant theta means what? H by A, and tan theta is O by A. Now both you will divide means what you will get? Both secant theta by tan theta, both I will divide. A cancels, H by O means cosecant theta. Means what I am getting? Secant theta by tan theta is equal to cosecant theta. Secant theta means root over of 1 plus tan square theta by tan theta. Now remaining all reciprocal of these things only. See, was tan cot theta is what? 1 by tan theta, no problem over there. Secant theta, 1 by root over of 1 plus tan square theta. 1 plus tan square theta. And sin theta is tan theta divided by one root over of 1 plus tan square theta. Root over of 1 plus tan square theta. So these are the 6 identity form, 6 expressing all trigonometric ratios we are expressing in tan theta. Same like that only cot theta we have to express all trigonometric ratios in cot theta. All trigonometric ratios in cot theta. again we'll write this, this one is sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, secant theta, and cosecant theta. And cot theta, with cot theta, we have identity formula what? Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So cot theta means, we will write here cot theta. Cosecant theta is equal to root over of 1 plus cot square theta. Now we got this both. Remaining all, see cot theta is h by o. And cosecant theta is h by o. Cot theta is a by o. Both you divide means h by a. H by a is nothing but secant theta. Means cot theta by cosecant theta will get what? Secant theta. Cos by sine. And this is 1 by sine. Wait. H by O. A by O. A cancels. So, it's okay. Cosecant theta by cot theta. Means cosecant theta by cot theta. Cosecant theta is root over of 1 plus cot square theta divided by cot theta. So remaining three ratios reciprocal of these things only. Tan theta. Tan theta is 1 by cot theta. No problem. Sec cos theta. Cos theta is 1 by secant theta. Cot theta by root over of 1 plus cot square theta. Reciprocal of secant is cos. Sin is reciprocal of this one. Root over of 1 plus cot square theta. Next, express all trigonometric ratios. All trigonometric ratios in sine, cos, tan, cot over secant theta. Secant theta we have to express. Secant theta means what? First, we will write what? Sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, secant theta, and then after what? Cosecant theta. Everything we have to express in secant theta means secant theta is secant theta only. Then after identity formula related to secant theta, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So tan theta is equal to what? Root over of secant square theta minus 1. So tan theta is square root of secant square theta minus 1. Again, secant theta is h by a, and this is o by a. Both will divide means h by o. H by o is cosecant theta. So secant theta by tan theta is cosecant theta. Secant theta by tan theta is square root of secant square theta minus 1. Secant square theta minus 1. This the remaining all the reciprocal of this. The reciprocal of tan theta is this one. 1 by root over of secant square theta minus 1. Reciprocal of secant theta is cos theta. 1 by secant theta. Next, sin theta is reciprocal of this one, square root of secant square theta minus 1 divided by secant theta. In 10th class, these all will be there. Means changing, express all the trigonometric ratios in. Now, express all trigonometric ratios in secant theta and cosecant theta. I will expect students to solve these, do these sums. So the solutions, everything will say these two things, secant theta and cosecant theta, you change the express all these trigonometric ratios and post me by evening. And we have solutions, we have some examples in this, example 1, example 2, example 3, example 4, 4 examples, and these two things and these exercises. Once you try, if you are not getting enough, post your doubts today evening. Tomorrow I'll explain the remaining. Okay, thank you very much.